So my name is Garrett Cyprus. I'm a senior in biomedical engineering, and I'll be graduating in December 2015. So I work with Dr. Olivares-Navaratte. I'm a lab assistant in his lab, and I work with pretty much any of the experiments or projects that are going on at that time with other postdocs or other graduate assistants in the lab. On top of that, I also have my own project going, and I mean, it's been a blast so far. So currently I'm doing a study where we're exposing bone marrow stem cells to cigarette smoke. We're looking at how that's going to affect the proliferation, the viability, and the differentiation of the cells as well. So we're looking how they produce bone and turn into bone cells. So the current clinical problem is that smokers are so hard to treat because they heal bone, skin, any kind of defects a lot slower than non-smokers do. So doctors and physicians have troubles treating them. So we're looking at ways that we can combat the effects that smoking has on patients. I've been here for 8 months. I started in late May, early June, got through my training in about a month and a half, and then he threw me right into this project, and I've been working with that since. It's definitely a challenge. He's the kind of guy who can push you, but he'll never knock you down for not knowing something. You know, he's always there to help out, but he challenges me in a way where, you know, I want to impress him. And even though that's tough, it's always a good feeling when you do meet his expectations. So back in the spring, I took a class with Dr. Olivares-Navaratte. It was tissue engineering. And it was again, a challenge because it was probably the hardest course I've taken here at the school. But it was really, really interesting. And I know that that course basically revolved around what he was doing in the lab. And my interest with that made me go up to him after class one day, and I wanted to know what he was if he had a spot over the summer in his lab, and he agreed. He said he would be glad to take me, so that's how everything worked out. I would say to just be upfront with professors, you know, kind of bug them, show your interest that you want to do more and, you know, want to do stuff outside of the classroom, because it's definitely going to help. It's not just to look good on your resume, but it's making relationships with your professors and your mentors, and you could find what you want to do with your future just by taking a chance. Well, really pushed me along the path that I want to take. I'm planning on pursuing a PhD here now at VCU, so I've liked it so much that I think I want to stay and, you know, do a couple more years here.